From the champion from Las Vegas, Nevada, Jessie Magdaleno.
Like I said last time, you know, it feels great to be back. I'm ready to put on a great show for 2017. There's no easy fight in this sport. Everybody that steps into that square circle is a champion, you know, win or lose. But, you know, I'd like to thank Top Rank and Pay-Per-View and my manager, Frank Espinoza, my coach, Manny Robles, for, you know, putting the time and the effort and being able to showcase everything that I have, and that's being a good fighter than I am. Like Bob said, I had a few ups and downs as my career, but I'm on the right track, and we showcased it in my last fight, November 5th, against Donaire, which was a great, respectable, and amazing fight. And April 22nd, you guys are going to showcase and see another great Jessie Magdaleno, who's ready to put on a great show for everybody, and alongside with my teammate Oscar Valdez, a great friend, Sula Ramirez, and even the new face of boxing, Shakur Stevenson, and we're here to give everybody what they want to see, and that's a great night of boxing. Thank you.